Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. Today we're going to show you two methods to find out how much space you have left on your hard drive or your solid state drive on your PC that's using Windows 10. It's really easy to do, and I know there's more than two methods, but I think these are the two easiest ones to check the space. So let's head on over to my desktop and show you how to do this. Do that right now. So the first thing you're going to do in the bottom left-hand corner is go ahead and click on your Windows or Start button here there. And once that menu pops up, we're looking for the little gear here in the bottom left. And that's going to bring you to the Settings menu here in Windows. And we're looking for the option that says Systems. And for me, it's up here in the top left-hand corner. It says System. Go ahead and click on that. And then scroll down and we're looking for the option here right in the middle that says storage. If you click on storage, you're gonna see it's calculating the space. And you can see I've used up 919 gigabytes of my 931 gigabytes. So I only have 12.4 left. It shows it right there. So I'm gonna have to move some of my pictures or something onto my external hard drive. So that's the first way to find out how much space you have. Let's go show you the second way as well. So basically what you're gonna do down here at the bottom where it says type here to search, we're just gonna type in File Explorer or start typing it and it'll come up. Just click on File Explorer there. And on the left-hand side, we are looking for the option here that says Windows C Drive. Go ahead and click on that right there at the bottom. Once this comes up, go over to the right-hand side of this page, anywhere in the black here, and right-click on your mouse. And go to the very bottom and click properties on this menu that pops up. And it's going to bring up a Windows C Drive properties here. And you can see it shows the used space as well as the free space. So it's saying I have used 917 gigabytes and I have 12.4 gigabytes left. And the total capacity was 930 gigabytes. So that's the second way and another easy way to do this. So I hope this video did help you out in figuring out how much space you have left on your hard drive or solid state drive in Windows 10 on your PC. If it did, make sure to smash that like button. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Everyday because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks for watching and take care.